That was a fantastic cross-court smash from Fung.
She came to the party on that point. Right at the body of Shinoya. Nothing she could do at all. That's out.
That was very good return of serve by Fung.
That's it. 26-24. Boy, that was a big point. They get there. Might have been as well, they didn't have to play a winner. How did that land on the line?
Perfect placement of smash by Huang.
And they have saved it. Oh, he slipped. He slipped at an absolutely crucial time, but it was long. They've done it. 24-22. In an absolutely titanic struggle. Lovely hands. Just needed the one. 21-13. How impressive was that? Good leave. A minute off, really. Fantastic angle. And it is. Shiyuchi back on terms, one game all. In the women's singles next, China. 11-4 it is at the interval. That's it. He's kind of crawled across the line, and that's what it means to the Chinese. 21-17. bit anticlimactic in the end. It was pretty straightforward the last few moments of that game for Akane Yamaguchi. Well, Chen Yufei's point, but how did Yamaguchi? Well, couldn't have hit that any better. How on earth? How on earth did she do that? And that's going to be that. Yamaguchi gives Japan the lead in the tie. What a shot that was. It's better to say maybe he's going to leave it because he might have gone wide. So finally they get back on terms. Stayed patient there, didn't they, Japanese? And drew the error. There it is, just needed the one. The momentum's turned, I think. That's it. So we are going to have a decider, 21-19. Now, four chances. That's it. They've come back from the dead. Japan have really thrown it away here. They look dead and buried, China.
Brilliant defense.
Well, they're just delighted to have the chance to be there, and they're 11-4 up. Oh, wow. 21-11 it is. It's out. Sport is gloriously unpredictable, isn't it? A few minutes ago, it didn't look possible that China could get to the final.